sets the walking horse apart are its natural, inherited gaits, the flat walk and the running walk. These gaits are a loose, four-cornered gait with a distinct 1-2-3-4 beat. The horses right now are doing a flat walk. You can count along with them and see the 1-2-3-4 as they do their flat walk. Notice the overstride, where the hind hoof strides well over the track of the front hoof. This helps create the smooth, glide ride. The running walk is a faster gait than the flat walk, but the footfall pattern and overall form remains the same. I'd ask the riders now if they could move up into a running walk. You'll notice that it's faster, but the form is the same as the flat walk, and that the riders sit very comfortably and evenly, even though moving forward at a relatively fast speed. I can speak from experience that this is really fun on the trail. We have two riders today. So as the Tennessee Walking Horse moves, his head will nod in rhythm with the regular rise and fall of his hooves. As the saying goes, if it ain't nodding, it ain't walking. Today we have two horses in the ring. The first is Rio, a four-year-old Palomino gelding ridden by Adriana Karras. And we have Copper, a 12-year-old gelding ridden